last wire. Whoever cut them is in for a big surprise.
Maybe you should postpone your practice until we can solve this mystery.
I've got to practice my routines. Amelia has held the first prize for too long. Well, I hope she knows what she's doing. What's happening? Oh, no! Something's gone wrong!
George! Run for it, Scoob! Yow! Like, I know I need a haircut, but this is ridiculous! Like, does my face look like a ladder, Scoob?
That was too close.
Good idea, Uncle Scoob. Can you see the skeleton from up there? There he is. Let me at him.
Yipes! Like, if I have to fly, at least put me in an airplane! Oh, no! Not this airplane! I was thinking of something more like a 747!
Wait for me, Uncle Scooby! We'll splat that skeleton together!
Like, you have a lot to learn about cowardice, Scrappy-Doo!
Oh, no! Shaggy and the dogs are up there with the sky skeleton, and it looks like he's trying to eject them.
Whoa!
I think we got him scared now.
But he's not the only one. Help! I've heard of winging it, but this is for the birds.
Now to take care of them while the plane takes care of itself.
Here he comes, Uncle Scooby. Splat him good!
Now, what shall I do with you?
You could take us out for a pizza.
Yeah, pizza.
Get that old skeleton, Uncle Scoob.
Whoa! Oh, no! Now nobody's flying this thing. I see you around.
Run around?
I don't know an airplane from a pogo stick.
Let's try this. That must be the Ferris wheel button.
Trap it! Oh, keep your finger away from that button. Oh, no!
Hey, we're flying without wings.
Like now we're flying without anything. Hang on!
We did it. A perfect three-point landing.
Well, 3 points out of 100 isn't bad.
Sky skeleton? But what was he after?
I had my suspicions after Shaggy and Scooby discovered that goop in the well water.
You mean the same stuff that was in the mine tunnel?
That's when I realized this map is a geological survey of the area. It shows the location of oil under the airfield, and it's stamped confidential because it hasn't been made public yet.
And it doesn't belong to Mr. Ed Depp.
Then whose is it?
It belongs to the editorial department of Newsbreak magazine.
Eddie Drake?
The clincher was the confetti that fell out of your pocket, Eddie. When was the last time you saw square confetti?
It came from the computer punch cards you used to program your remote-controlled skeleton plane.
Okay, I admit it. When I found that oil report, I decided to scare Gray Cloud and Amelia off this land.
Shame on you!
Oh, just look at Wendy fly. Isn't she terrific?
Well, I'm just glad it's her and not me up there.
Me too.
Oh, you haven't seen anything yet. Watch this.
Right?